Today, Corona, Capilla Rio, Yotle, to a point where Lorona are forced to get the membership to ANC. The apparatus, old group of fellows at the ANC. Anna, the apparatus didn't think sent the ANC fell. So, Robalaka Court, okay. Monna Rona, came Monna Rona, oh. Nasabatle next, Caron. May your precious soul rest in peace. Thank you.
Bagolo dumela. Na ke the first born child wa mushimane ko jarte. Ba ba ntse ga ba ntibile ba ke Dennis. Le ka jeep. Because ke abuta ge nuku ke abuta ge ramogetse. Ke prepare just a poem for him. Dennis a godisa nna nuku le ramogetse fela. There's lerato, there's kiamo and all. Can you guys please come little fa? Lerato, kiamo, you know your spelling thing. Bana bo botle ba papa, just come. Bagolo a ke bua ka bana ba papa ke bua ka bana ba all of us re bana ba papa re na le papa o one ne re misa papa ka ofela bagolo re latlhegetswe ke papa ha re sana papa re ba ntse bile ga shota re latlhegetswe ke papa Papa Hasaleo. So I've prepared just a short nyana poem. I'd like to dedicate it to my father. Kimoblele, like he's my father, he's my hero. Dad, you are my hero. In so many ways, and I am so grateful to you. I respect for the man that you are, and the kind-hearted things that you did. Dad, you have a big heart, as big as an ocean, a soft side you don't often show. All of your life, you worked for your family. You taught me and helped me grow. I'm a man today because of this man, because he was the only father that I had. You were the man I knew I could lean on, who fostered a strong sense of pride. The father who gave me his love and affection and always remained by my side. All of my life, Dad, I'll be thankful that I had a father so true. Now we don't have a hero anymore. Papa o na tsamaile. A resana a father because of hooligans. Ke rona ba re feletse bagolo re latlhegetswe. Re latlhegetswe ke motsadi, a loving husband, a loving father who was jolly. He was fun. If nasagati silo, he would tell you, akiratin tweke batlan twe ebeso. That was him. Well, I want to just relay a message to him and say, Daddy, we're gonna miss you. Kaofela releso, we're going to miss you. Rebana bakaho. So, Papa, wherever you are, we're protected. Rawarata, Mama is still with us. We're going to just love her the way we were loving her. I want to change her. These are the kids, but Dennis Rifente Mangope. Releso. Kaofela, rekhudisitse ke this man a le one. Ga ke na amang bagolo. I just want to thank you for outlining all that. Ke tlo re felegetsa ga re tlo beya papa for the last time. We had a hard time to accept the situation. But eventually we had to accept our daddy is no more. Today the last day at daddy, we won't see him anymore. We call him also as daddy, malume, papa and all that. Bagolo, re latlhegetswe. Ke a leboga.
As Refilwe, Abud Beni, the Lord bless you so much, Raleboha, to all the kids that referred to Dati Refente as dad, as papa, Ukare Mudimu Akale Khomotsa, to the family, Mudimu Teng, Khola Arileng, but let's not cry. My brother, Hunali, a vehicle kamontle, JKR779 Northwest. I repeat, JKR779 Northwest. Your lights are on. Renerkopor u utime lights saha. Shamin. Just to clarify, perhaps you're wondering who are these people. These are sisters to the late Dennis.
Bagolo dumelang. Ne ke sa plena go ema fa today. So, anse ki duti fale, kota death thing ele ya hore, ngasi keka trochela abita katame fela ya na kusna anything eki yense. Since wele, I did a lot, since from Friday, nzeli na pans na piezulu. So, kanali death thing ele ya hore, chanse kente whatever monna. Nerasa miti Denise, nerera abudeni. Ra change rare lengope. Lengope ke second born ya ko gae. First born ene e le phesi. O tlhoka fetse di jaratsele tse fitileng. Gara nong go tlhoka fetse lengope. Re setse re le banyana fela. Ditlogole le bone fana gore ke girls choir. Re na le bodyguard e one fela. Ke na le that thing like I ke sa tlhola ke le free ke sa ba le go tsamaya maobane I was telling my husband gore o ka re ke tlo tswa mo Gauteng ke ye kwa province e ba sa nkitseng because I don't know gore batho ba editseng whatever e kwa Butaka who is the next target ya gagwe o ne a tlhola a tla ko nna le go sena letsatsi le Denise a sa tleng ko nna batho ba ne ba sa itse gore ke ngwana ko bo Denise ba ne ba nagana gore ke one ya girlfriend ya Denise or whatever. I can't take it if I get a normal talk about that. Dennis in the essay, I would fella Morona. In the LA, in Tate, like you, your fan. When I ask someone say, like, one of our half fell. In the LA, one, it will be LA support structure. Sahar. Go, Mips. Denis ene sa tlhola ele husband ene ele brother ya gagwe ko like ali editseng le ka fela bana ba go motlhakeng bana ba di area tseding Denis ene ele papa go bone ahem and o ne a tla a go mogema ka tonta gona le incident ya recently ene e fetse go etsa gala ka mo founa la ka re motho kio o suspendile ko sekolong so a ke se ketse eng e be go sa tle ene because of ke fena motho mmitsa fena ga go santse go tle ole o tlang o tlo mogema ga go tle o kgemang go tla fena ha o manyiwe thabiso ba bentse ena thabiso gate fena why wait the song fena wa teng o tla natsa mama ha kitse late wa mfounela budeni Mipsi o tlile ka re o tlile mara a mo kgema a bua sepele ene o ne fela fena ba sebelane fao ga ba go mlele daibo o gore ke tlo mo kgema ke atla so a ke itse go ke tla tlhola ke founela mang ke re tla tlo mo kgema a ke itse papa thisa o tla tlhola a founela mang a re ke batla go ya kerekeng a ke kgone go tsamaya ka maoto tla o tlo ntsa ga ke itse ousaka wa kwa Carltonville o tla tlhola a re a bute khomang mare kere abujeni o sa lebale o le go bala boroko ba ka tota o se ka be wa le go bala boroko ba ka tota le ka labone ga ne ke na le wena ke go boleletse kare tsamaya o lo itswanela madi ao a bogosi a matha mo di-vainseng tsa gago ke kopa a bereke boramangope bo senokwanyane bo le TV.
I got a call ka manta ga phakela gore ke tle interview ne ke le go gae ko Carltonville ga ke na tšhelete eish ko Carltonville go ka tsela e nngwe wa sena tšhelete tshwanetse yo ko matšhoniseng yanong ko matšhoniseng 5 cent tshwanetse o ibuse le 15 cent ka nagana ka re ei a budene kai kana khan ka shamini kai ka go mangwa gore a nkele ko matšhoniseng ngwana a tla a re a go nna hope ko teng fale ka eletsa squeeze sa ka callback le ene ka mo eletsa callback ka bolela squeeze sa ka situation Kare ntumela 100 randa fo. Khosolo solo so, I'm for 150 immediately. Yaka batho ba bua gore ene le motho o ratang di joke la moitse ka ofela. I went to the interview. Barke boe ka labone. Ka labone I got a call gore ke tle. Ha ke tle ke tle ke tlo theogela. Ke mo bleletse gore ke ya interview ke fetse go founeliwa ke ya interview. A go ke ntumela chalete. Ka labone ha ke mo bolella gore e chalete e umphile chalete unthutsitse thanks for coming to my rescue on Monday blah 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 blah. Ke o kreile mosebetsi. A re mosebetsi wa eng? Guy, I was like, this guy mara gona next time ka nsira so itse. Ke a ke go bolelletse gore ke ya go interview and then ke gona nka go bolella gore mosebetsi ke o kreile. A re oh, that's great in wa complimenta for. Okay, fine. Ke labone. Ke theogetse labone ka theogela Friday. Friday ka be status. Ka yo maotwaka. A responda ka status sa ka gore a wa tloela. O responda ka di fatlhego tse di emoji tse letse tshegang. O responda ka 4 minutes past 8. 4 minutes past 8 eo. Ha ke itse gore ke re e ne e le mafoko a ge a bofelo mo metsotsong or mo di-secondseng tsa bophelo ba gage. Ke na le ntho le ya gore maybe if nkebe ke arabile, maybe nkebe ke mo distractile ka something, whatever se se etsagalang nkebe se sa etsagala. Ke gore ipotsa dipotso tse dingata mare dikarabo a dio, a dio. Gore ke gopola mantswe a Dafita mo dipesalemeng. Ha nare a bua le Jesu Kristo a re nkampane ka wela mo letsogong la gago. Go na le gore ke wele mo letsogong la motho. Ka lebaka la gore letsogo la motho a lena mohau. Ka jeko a buta ka go robetse ka lebaka la letsogo la motho. Tlasa mabaka a re sa wa itseng.
May I kindly request Ausshamin Kialebucha Tata Fel. May I kindly request just in terms of housekeeping as I notice the numbers increasing, if we can open this slide. Kekupa manpower just to assist me to raise the slides at the garage so that we can feed a lot more people and occupy as best the capacity as we can. Kialebuch. Kaucho joalo bakholo, I'm almost at the end of my service in the program. Kitloko borlinkelitz, a huge, huge favor. My brother, I'm going to request you to play a very soft song. We want to welcome to the fore. I think the most important person in the life of Abu Dennis, that being his wife, Ausi Muiboni. So with a soft song from the community or from my DJ over there, please can you do me a favor? Rise up on your feet and let's just give her a warm welcome.
Jesus. Oh, oh, ne mo. Ke dumedise ntlo e tletseng. Ga ke tlo simolola ke bua ka mogatsaka. Ke tlo bua ka mogatsaka. Monna o kileng a nkwisa letswele. Ke santse ke le monnyane ke tswa sekolo. Ke kene le ntate o sekolo. Ke mo thusa geography. Are ne ba mpitsa pompisi. Ke re bala ko phawa. Ba go lokitisitse pelo ya ka ka jeko. Gore ke kgone go bua ka monna o. Monna o kileng a nthola beke. Ba re ke suitcase, suitcase ele e ba reng ke senzekile. O simolotse e le family friend. Ke utlwana le motho beke tse pedi ke e le tšhomi yage. A tla a re monna wena mepone, motho o le o reng ke motho wa go, wa go tshameka. O busy wa go tshameka. Ke mmone a tsamaya le se mamma. Ha go batliwa nna, Dennis a batla nna, a na romela mo, ha motho o a batla nna, a na romela Dennis. Hey, bagolo. Ne ke dula ko Galerata, ko gae ke ko Galerata. Ko khoneng kwa ntate molapisi. Ko batho botlhe ba ne ba tsena ko teng ba ja ba kgora ko teng. E seng dijo fela. Ba kgora lentswe. Lentswe le re godisitsweng ka lona. E rile tsatsi le lengwe a fetsa go mpolelela ka motho o. A re nna ke tlo go tlhokomela tswa mo daemane o ka re o bua nnete o tlo ntlhokomela because o dula o ntlhokomela o dula o le mo gae ka matsatsi a otlhe ke moo kileng ka kopana le mogatsa ka teng ka 1990 bagolo e rile e re 95 ka nna le re filwe. Ne ke sa batle bana. Next. E rile ke nna le re filwe. Ra lwanela mabitso nna le Dennis. Ne ke sa mmitse Dennis. Ke mmitsa pa. Anything ke pa. Pa yanong go etsagala e. Ha nka tenega. Ke moja Dennis. Dennis wa e wetsana le yena la. O nja mips. Ha itumetse. Le bitso le number plate ya gage e le mips. Ke laka. Ki makala batho ba mmitsa Brahmips. Ba kholeletsa dile ntate mangope ane a tlotsamaya ka lone. O bone tsela yage. Tsela ge o e bone ka gore letsatsi leo o ne a le quiet ana sa omanye jaaka a tlwaetse gore omanya ha batla selo a ba omanya o ko lenkeletseng yana le ya ntja ha ya ja na re letsang letsa. You are so quiet. O tse dijo tsa ntja lo fa ntja dijo a boa a re ria ke kopa go lenkeletseng hempe e le ya ANC yaka ya linen e na le strepe sa ANC kafa ke tlabe ke le MC ko lefung ka moso ke tlabe ke le MC ko lefung ka moso ke re lefu la manna re o logaketse ya a re o mone o isolokemelene mo o ke mo beileng mo profile pitching leng ke ene o ke yang ko lesong la gage ke re okay a tswe mo ntlong e le gore e sale a ya mosebetsing phakela o buile ka nako ya go tšhaisa mosebetsing a ba re eish e ge ke check-e speaker o kae pele a founa o speaker speaker o ko kae speaker a ke re speaker le ene ga itse gore mangope o ko ntlong o ipolelela go mangope o ko ofising speaker a re no mangope santse ke le ko duduza a re good shot e re ke bogabole bikinyana boroko baka then ke tla tswa ka itse gore o tsama sebaka senyana se se kana ka the whole Friday o editse whatever ene santse a etse a tswa e rile a bua a re ko banake a re la itse gore Lucia o kry-ile mosebetsi Lucia ke lasbone ya ko bo ntate mangopi ra re bana ba re he a re Lucia o kry-ile mosebetsi a itumetse thata gore Lucia o kry-ile mosebetsi a re o kry-ile mosebetsi eng eng mo le a tswa a ya ko kishini nna ka sala ko kamoreng ga ke sala ko kamoreng ke a bona mare 10 minutes, 20 minutes ya fita motho o sala le ko kitchening ga se ya boele ko kamoreng ke dinako tse bile ka 4 o fetsa go boa ka bo half past 6 le bo 2:07 bana ba re e papa kgaela tswile a tsamaile o tswile ke fetsa fela go bua le mone ke ba botsa makgotso a founa makgotso ke one ya family ya rona ke family a founa a re mama ba botlhe ba mpitsa mama bagolo a re mama ke kopa o mfounele ka pele ke tsa founu ke founela makgotso makgotso go etsagalang a re mama ke kopa o rushetse ko Nokwe Street ba thuntse Dennis ko teng ko gore ha bua a re ba mo thuntse ke tsere light mare ka re ba ka se thunye Dennis mo nna mo pelong ka tlhologa bete ka tsa tracksuit borukgo ka apara top ke lebetse go ke santse ke bolelele bana gore papa gate ba mothuntse ke founela ba ke ba bitsa ka mole ke re filwe tla yang ka speed ke rwala ditlako ke re apara nka pele gate papa ba mothuntse kwale the first word e ngwana ke a ntshitseng e leng ramogetse o rile papa ba mmolaile papa o tlhokafetse ma then she started crying re so ka re fitla re ya go sentse ke le montlo so a ke itse gore Dennis o meli ke mitsa o meli melere ke le bitso lena le bitswa ke ga ngwana wa ge so o meli a ke itse gore motho o jaaka gote ke batho gate ke batho ba tlileng ba tsaya bophelo ba gago gore bothata e ne le eng gore ba tseye bophelo ba gago risi rifeti se risi tleti moli fati nalwe. Nalwe na neri tepisa nukuri. 70 years itlo re chapela relief mari le tsogo la motho o motho khotsa o batho khotsa o eni o decidile gore a go tse o santse o le mo 50 o emetse ke dilo tse dingata tse santse o dietse batho ba bangata ba latlhegetse ke gore ke letsogo lele go tsere mari ke ne ke re fela ke go kubaise ke tlo go kubaise mogatsaka ke kopa gore o dilo o ntsona le rona jaaka o ne o lwana ntwa mo lefatsheng le ko yang teng kopa modimo wa gago gore a seno le batho bao ba editseng taba e mo wena ga ke re baswe ba go latele no ga ba go latela ba tlabe ba go senya ko pele gape ke kopa gore ba tlhagelele re ba bone re setse re ba tshwaretse se ba seditseng se setse ka bone rona re ba tshwaretse mare e botlhoko ke gore re ka se tlhole re go bona bodudu setse bo fitlhile fo ntlong ne re lwana thata nna le wena wa itse re lwana re lwana re ga o ya kwa ke tse ke bua ke re mone ngwenangwenangwena le wena ga o bua o re ngwene ngwene wena wa bua re lwana ga re fetsa re dula mo soufeng o tlabe o re bona MEC ole ke se mang 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 all the comrades ne re sa ba itse mare ra ba itse re itse all the leaders because of Dennis immediately somebody a tlhaga mo TV o tla go bolelela a re ole ke mang ke mang whether wa rata ga o rate wa go goga tlayang le tlo bona so bana ba ka ba latlhegetswe bana ba ka ba latlhegetswe re filwe re gamogetse ba latlhegetswe mathunsi a ka a mabedi ke tlo dula re ntse ke na le bone bana ba baka re tla kopa ntate modimo jaaka re rapela ka metlha le metlha re tla kopa ntate modimo gore a dule a ntse a na le rona and-e le wena o dule o ntse o na le rona o re chake tsamaya tsamaya o fitlhe ko o fitlhe o dumedise bo molapisi o fitlhe o dumedise bo mantoko o fitlhe o dumedise botlhe ba ne re dula le bone ba re ba itseng gore nna le wena re tswa kae ke leboge Elias Khumalo le Hope Majadibotho a bona a ne se ka bone nkebe ke sa itse monna o thata-thata Majadibotho nkebe ke sa mo itse nkebe ke sena ene ka se sebaka mare ne ke re robala ka kgotso speaker se se tlhagileng se ke nagana gore o tla kry-a motho o tla etsa mosebetsi o tla lekang ka go o ka se kry-e o ne a etsa mosebetsi o ne o etsa le ene the way o ne le close le Dennis-e ka teng ke nagana gore motlho mo o tla fitlhela o kry-e motho o tla nnang close jaaka Dennis ke lebogile bagolo selo ga ke na sone ke lebogile thata
Realeboga, Tata Fel. My portion of service in the program has come to an end for now. Before Kibitsa Ntate wa rona, Ntate Vos Mavoso, I would like to, please, if you will allow me, to acknowledge a few dignitaries, Babaling Teng. We have in our midst former Minister of Finance, Ntate Des Van Rooyen. Renali, in our midst, a Member of Parliament, Boizi Maneli. We have a Member of Parliament, Jane Mananiso, a Member of Parliament. We have in our midst, Ki Ntibi Mudise. We have a Member of Parliament in our midst, Peace Mabi. And then we have MEC Murakani Masupie. And then from the provincial, sorry, the we have in our midst the provincial secretary to the legislature, Ntate Dennis Skosana. And then from, we have members of MPL, one of them being Rifilwe Kekana. We have Dolly Ledwaba, who is an MPL member as well. From PEC, Renali Kuseli, Kusela Diko, Renali Nomneba Mulwele. And then we have the chairperson of the ANC region, Halamu Kwalamu. Litekima? Tata. Let me repeat. We have the chairperson of the ANC in Johannesburg region, Dada Mureko. Yeah. Mureko. Mo. Asin, nakiba tubangwale. Murero. Kopalin chapele mato. Finally. Kausho Joalo, if I have not mentioned you, kinalin tate vos mavoso. Special dignitaries, we are taking notice of where you are seated. We will mention you as the program continues. Say, give me a hot one and let me welcome Ntate Vos Mavoso.
Dumelang bagolo ke rata go le dumedisa lotlhe ka leina la morena le mophodisi wa me Jesu Kriste. Amen. Ke eme fana ke kopile gore ke nne one of the program directors. Se ke tlo se kopang sa ntlha pele ke gore ke tlo kopa ma comrades a tlo etsa guard of honor ba tla alternator from time to time ba ntse ba move in and out. If they can do that, nka itumela thata. Whilst they're still coming, there's a song that Dennis used to like. In every high bina pino, I don't know what happened to him. Onari, mati yo yo, mati yo yo, idu yo yo, idu ha, sizova otina sizova, mati yo yo, mati yo yo. Ge akabafa, iliza ge akabafa, iyoha, iyoha, otina si zobasha. Sepeleza ge akabafa, ge akabafa, iyoha, iyoha. Mati yo yo, mati yo yo. Mati yo yo, mati yo yo. Mati yo yo, mati yo yo. sepele zange akaba fan. Amanza, Amanza, viva ANC, viva, viva SSCP, viva, viva Women's League, viva. Roar, young lads, roar. Thank you, thank you. Comrades, compatriots, Balusika, and all the guests, the VIPs, ke rata go tlhalosa just a few points. By 11:30, the program would have ended, this part of the program. It lo nna tshone ya baruti. So I'm working backwards. Ga ke go kgaola ke re o fetse, ga se gore no motlhomongwe ke makgakga or ke lenyatso. It's because of time, because time is of the essence. But ke batla gore re ikgopotse gore why are we here today? We've assembled here this morning for one purpose and for three reasons. The purpose is to prepare to bury the remains of Comrade Rifense Dennis Mangope, and at the same time, console the bereaved family. In particular, Osmiponi and their beloved children. However, the reasons are these. Firstly, we have come to celebrate life. Celebrating life because a life that has been rich and not too long, almost full with all aspects of joy, trials, battles, tribulations, victories, setbacks, and even surprises. But nonetheless, it is a life well lived, albeit short. Comrade Dennis' life has touched a lot to grieve. And there's a reason for that. Grieving tends to help us to understand that we are pained in our hearts. And grieving reminds us that it is all about love that we grieve, because you don't grieve for something so no sarserati or motono samurati. Some of us have been able to shed tears, babang barona religile go itswara, but indeed, to grieve is natural. Saburaru, we've come together to proclaim our faith, to affirm that this life is not all that there is, that even the longest life is but a vapor when compared to eternity. But we remember that in our grief, sorrow, and loss, our Redeemer lives. Without ado, kitlamatheke and call our first speaker, this part of the program. So we should remember we are coming to celebrate a life well lived. In terms of my program, the next speaker is Slotlang and Kitlakupa Horemofekwich. In terms of my program, K. O. C. Muntwedi, Oelim Branch, Secretary of ANC. And as she comes, please, Alimofenkwich.
Thank you. Viva ANC, viva! Viva ANC, viva! Viva Women's League, viva! Viva Women's League, viva! Ro Lanyalon Ro! Ro Yan Lion Ro! Viva Colonel Mujahi Branch, viva! Viva Colonel Mujahi Branch, viva! Program Director, tla ke tse sebaka le motsotso ke go leboge. Ene ke kopa gore before ke ya ko ditabeng, certain slogan se ne Comrade Dennis a se rata, especially ha re le ko di-meetining. Se se re mo fika khaya o ba tsele, mo nshiye khona, emahlathini. Slogan se wa setlhaba mo pelong. Oliver, Oliver, oh Tambo, Tambo, tina sikoshi wekayo. Usabala, Oliver. Usabala, 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 usabala. Viva ANC, viva. Comrade, letla intshwarela, matla ga ke na one. Ke a zama empa fela go thata. Ke rata gore ba lelapa la ga mangope go motsegang ke gone. Sengwe le sengwe se na le nako. Go na le nako ya go tshega, go na le nako ya go lela. Ene re tla tsamaya ka ditsela tse di sa tshwaneng. Comrade Dennis kwa leng ko teng a e sa le re fentse mangope ke tshogofatso. O tshogofaditswe. Tla ke tseye sebaka le motsotso. Ke leboge leadership e leng gore e teng fana, e leng gore ke yone e tshwere mmuso wa rona wa African National Congress. Ke boe ke leboge Colin Mojahi Branch, where Comrade Dennis was participating on. Ke leboge my comrade from the entire West Rand, go tlo gore go motsa re latlhegetswe jaaka mafoko a African National Congress. Leadership, ga ke itse gore ke reng. Because I have lost my pillar of strength. Comrade Dennis to me was not only a comrade, was not only a chairperson, was a brother, was a family, was everything to me. Even the day before he's passed away, Nadia and we were arguing ka branch. Comrade Mangope, the time I was Bruce Mokgatosi, ko Ward 16, he came to Ward 4. That time branch was Igugule to branch. Then utlile sentle ha parachute. Comrade Dennis utlile ka transfer from Ward 16 ya ko regional office ramu screener ramu accept. On that time there was no branch, there was only WTT. Then Comrade Mangope he insist gore I can lead a WTT. We work until Rebale branch. Is it sepe ko branch, just a volunteer. Then after that, he committed to say, we can't have Igugule tu monakung eso. How about we change that name to Colin Mojahi branch? He's the one who drove from Gauteng to Northwest to convince family akuha Mojahi, Horbala Alawe, who used this name as a former chairperson ya youth league, ya Colin Mojahi. So that was the name comes from. The first time, yeah, Comrade Mangope, he was elected as secretary. I was elected as a deputy. Then Comrade Mangope, he never said to me, OC, ki secretary. Arakona, akiru risoba tla huituta di politiki. You are in a preparatory school of the politics. Comrade Mangope unrutile administration eba holu. Like now, ke nka go blella ka branch ke robetse ka theme ya gagwe as a secretary. Comrade Mangope o editse sho gore baduli ba ko Ward 4 ba thola Rangate Clinic under his leadership. Ke dilo tse dintle tse a di ditseng. Ha a tla go nominatewa for the second term o bone ene branch ya rona bagolo, branch ya rona se branch ya dinto, wa itse Comrade Mzi ebile ona e bitsa branch ya Batswana. E la ho fitla go yona o no itse gore wa kena waswa, because there was a leadership there. That time he was the chair, I was the secretary again, as I am today. le ene o tlokafetse ile chairman. Oksala yo hore branchen ile teini CEO ene kare ha ema kwa di meeting abare ki reference Mangope branch chair of Colin Mojahi ka confidence. So ke rata gore papa din ki thutile tse dintse go tswa mo go wena ene ono se motho eleng gore o lomeletsa batho ba ba ono le motho eleng gore o fa motho chance a prove gore ke mang ba bangata ba rona re tswa mo matsogong a gago and I'm standing here in front of you. I'm so proud and I promise you Colin Mojahi will never die as long as I'm here. Ke tlo go tswela mo tsweletseng teng ene ke kopa gore o se mo ipone hela ya ka go ga Mangopentse le Mosane House ha re kokota re kopa o ri bulele ka gore go ga ntate Mangope ba gaetsho ana tlhola utswa le grocery ka go mo ipone a go apela di volunteers sa ANC a ke itse gore ke mangwa go tlhola go tsa re Mipsi a votile ha fitla go voting station wa checka Mipsi hi wa mo phonele Mipsi a votile Nuku a votile. So a ke itse ke mangwa go tlholetsa dilotseo ka di BGM ana go phonela gore shota ka batho ba ithu wena o dutse ko kae mo ipona modimo tla ba driver kwa tla ba le koteng a tle go make sure gore branch ya correct. So bagolo ga ke na amakalo mare fela ke batla gore leadership o jetse peo mo lefatsheng tsama go robala boroko mohurutsi ko yang ko teng we gore ba akanyetsa bodulo re tla dula le go gopola ka dinako tsotlhe. Ke a leboga.
Re lebogile go menagane kutlwe mme wa bua Setswana tota ga ke ipotsa gore no nna re mo Northwest gantse re bua Setswana se se tlhamaletseng jaana mme hela re solofela gore no rotlhe re utlwile kere re cosmopolitan mo Motlhakeng re di bua tsotlhe hela tlare hela go na le koloi DNS 215 GP ga to tswetse tselatlhe ra etsho mmaabo ga o ka sutisa fela sefatanaga se le o sebelela ka thokonyana re ka itumela equation lapho ba qobane he bana makhomrades a robetsi ka jeko ka memorial service ne le bina ka jeko le gano bina hao Thank you, comrades. Bopa. Gona le dibuitse pedi se ditlotlang ke Comrade Lucky Selele, Comrade Vusile Plaki by Youth League. I hope ba ready. Please, if you could come up whilst the Guard of Honor is taking over. Ke rata tshwaya. Oh, bopa. Ke tla go fa chance. I want to mention something which is quite important. Ka 1985 ha ne re na le consumer boycott. I don't know how many of you remember that. Comrade Dennis le comrade Z le bo Sipho Handula bo comrade Castro I still remember them would come and pester me at my house ne ke dula go hlazana go three room ngwale. And they would fill my house with others, but I don't know what can they do. And we had to devise a plan, and Dennis said, no, I'm not going to come with us. Refill the pamphlet that is amazed. And he was quite good at that. But what I recall about Dennis was that Una safele ko next to ko hai ko ralrata. And I couldn't understand horna batla angwali kwa molapisi. But every time kita mwana blumile mokhone sometimes wa kena ha go sena batho ha kene and kwa molapisi ne le kwa murudi murudi molapisi ne le murudi wa kereke mole then sa sa fele mole ha murudi le teng ha kene o fella mokhone. So I thought unale motive because I had a kid sister who was more or less the same age le yena ke motlhomongwe gona le something that I don't understand kanti no yena le moiponi ke aithe. Little did I know that. And you can imagine, it's way back then in the 80s, and they've been together through all the time, and I think it's a life well lived. But without much ado, I thought my speakers are here. Lekanela ba fapina, Hansa Tatoha.
Long live. Roar, young lions, roar. Dear comrades, I see where my comrades are doing more fads. So let's all stand and sing. And I'm going to request the former chairpersons of the ANC Youth League in the region to come forward. Comrade Ntibi Modise, Comrade Simon Molefe, Comrade Pax Mananiso, Comrade William, if you are here. I saw Comrade Saki, please come forward.
Bopa, comrades. Retobina, manja! Manja!
Roar, young lions, roar! Roar, young lions, roar! Roar, young lions, roar! Comrades who are only missing, Comrade Parks, Comrade Mzi, if you want to come forward, I know you spoke. You can come and stand here. There's a reason why I ask you to come and stand here. Comrade Saki Mangule, please come forward. And the real reason why I ask you to come forward is because the shoe is too big to fill. So if I were to sit here and speak about Comrade Mangope, it would be a big misrepresentation. But I'm confident with these leaders behind me who are in the struggle in the youth league with him, and Comrade Ntivi who passed the baton of the youth league to me, I am safe. And I'm confident where you are sleeping, Chairman Mangope. You are sleeping with confidence here, but these comrades are here. They have a duty to ensure that we have a solid youth league in the region, to ensure that we have a united youth league in the region. So I want to pass that task to them. You know how preoccupied Comrade Mangope was with youth league issues. And I want these leaders behind me to be preoccupied with the ANC youth league in the region. I would not have confidence to speak here and there's Comrade Simon, there's Comrade Parks, and there's Comrade Ntivi, there's Comrade Mzi. I would not be confident. But one pizza, Tlawano san. So today I decided that I will take out my best suit, Comrade Sai. So at least with my suit, I will represent the youth league well. To the family of Comrade Dennis, the chair, there are no sufficient words of comfort we can say here today. But to borrow from a Methodist Xhosa hymn, which says, Hlala nami, litshoni lilanga, ubusuku bufikile Nkosi, maningasali, dingenayo umncedi, ndenzele uncedo ngokuhlala nami. And I want to believe that the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, our comfort, and the presence of our Lord Jesus Christ will be with you. Can I get an amen? I'm kidding, I want to acknowledge the Provincial Executive Committee led by the Provincial Treasurer, the RTT of the ANC, all deployees of the ANC, the PTT of the Youth League. Co-program director, if I don't acknowledge them, I'll be disbanded. So the Provincial Task Team of the Youth League leadership, you are acknowledged. I won't call you all by name, but I want to fast forward to this point. Comrade Mangope gave me one advice, one political advice, and he said to me very short, always speak your mind, full stop. And the advice that he gave to young people was also a simple advice, don't be pocketed. So those are two simple advice I want to convey today. That as youth leaguers, when we leave here, we leave with that particular advice, we leave with those particular words in mind, and we don't forget them. Today, Comrade Dennis, I have no bone to pick with you. I saw him on Thursday, and I said, hey, I want to see you. And he said, hi, sharp, chairman, na jaiva mukului, a letter music. So we'll make time, about sharp, and unfortunately, we'll not be able to meet. But as I stand here, I have no bone to pick with him, no quarrel against him, no respect lost. Today, the spear has fallen, son of the soil, baptized by the fires of the South African Revolution. All we have to do now is to pick up the spear and continue where you left off, to fight for the rebirth of the African National Congress in the Western region. Now, I also deliberately asked these leaders to come stand behind me here because I asked him, I get Nalcomo Dennis, he was old, but he wear a magic. So he got a no dinza. Arai, but all in seat. So you know which processes were that, Comrade Mzi. Yamoze dinza, Letona. Arai, but all in seat. And this generation standing behind me, if Liberton Tetana, the ANC in this region will never be united. So I called you deliberately behind me, because as a generation, you must pick the struggle. Struggle is how Nangaska Utrika Mzi, Nangaska Utrika Simon, Nangaska Utrika Ntibi will not work for the ANC in this region. Whereas you are from the preparatory school of the African National Congress. So even him, I'm telling him, as we bid farewell, as I said, there's nothing we can say anymore. But Yawun Tseta and Amakom, there's no ANC today in the Western region. There's no leadership of the ANC. Because Yawun Tseta and Nankaska Mameli Mang, Nagutugama. And that thing today, after the funeral, must come to an end. In conclusion, I want to share the message that I shared at the memorial service of Comrade Zeno. And I share this message because wabona baruti muruti tlo tla today ne o tlo rera ntwe ri tsebane ma o tla re tlhalosetsa why I rera gape. But I thought if baruti can say the same thing over and over again, maybe I must say this over and over again, that today it's not about who is the rightful leader of the ANC Youth League, nor about the dominant faction of the ANC in Western. But in a true sense, a moment for our region to reflect, to pick up the pieces, because the ANC is generally strong when it's united. We can take our rightful place in society if we stand together. I stand here with hope that this moment today can be a Damascus moment for the ANC and its leagues in the Western region. May this moment be a turning point, a life-changing experience, a radical change in attitude, perspective, or belief. I want to refer to the biblical story of Saul, who converts to Christianity and becomes known as Paul after he has a vision of Jesus Christ while on the way to Damascus to persecute Christians. If anything, I want us to remember today that as we travel to Green Hills, to the funeral of Comrade Dennis Mangope, actively participating to kill the ANC, to kill the Youth League, we will go back home reformed from the demon of factionalism, from the demon of sectional and tribal politics, and you will live here with the realization that the movement in Western is dying. What can we do to save the ANC? May Chairman's spirit live amongst us. May his soul rest in peace. Aluta, Amandla. Long live the dying spirit of Comrade Mangope. Long live. Thank you very much.
Key leadership here, Youth League, as you can see them. And it appears when you become a leader, Waparasutu, which seems to be quite good. We need to compliment them because Babuansa Horno, Banse Bahola, and very soon, Batlatlo Hela Hona Youthi. And roaring like young lions, they'll be able to roar like real lions. Amandla! Yes. Comrades, without much ado, Kitlokupa, the next speaker, I to Gise, I think he from the Women's League, ki Comrade Violet Ngaina. A brief reflection. You know, for those who don't know Dennis, he was this young chap who was very small in frame before democracy came, and then Lena Okareaba Kula so. And he had this tendency of Haja Mazame like a soldier. Musamohaha was like marching because he believed Horno he belonged to the People's Army, the glorious Umkhonto we Sizwe. So when we recruited him to the underground, he never disappointed. He remained consistent and unfortunately ended up Kosan City when Nanegiloko Berge that time. And he was detained. I think he was about 14 years when he was detained, 14 or 15 years, young as he was, militant as he was. And it goes to show Hori, that generation then loved the movement, loved our people to the extent that we're prepared to lay down our lives. Today, we do something else. We talk about the politics of the stomach. Okay, it's about me, myself, and I. It's no longer about the people. May that change. I wish to acknowledge a number of important guests here. It's for a reason that I want to mention this. I notice Orohonale, the Secretary of the Legislature, the Chief Executive Office of the Legislature, Comrade Peter Skosana, Le Comrade Godfrey Tsotetsi, there he is. We used to serve together. We were the first generation to serve as members of the Provincial Legislature in 1994. And we were quite young then. And that in itself is indicative of the fact that Haribo Mafigizolo, if by any chance ukabanga kanjalo. Can I have a slogan whilst others get labina se fail?
Anti wanaki, anti wanaki, amangeba wami.
Oh mama, my students, pagamen.
Anti wanaki, amangeba wami, amangeba wami. Uso wa polisa, uso wa polisa, amangeba wami. Amandla awethu matla aruna matimba aina all power to the people.
Thank you very much, Program Director of the day, our brother, our father, Babu Mavuso. Thank you for allowing me to also come and pay tribute to one of our fallen brothers. I'm singing this song because big hole that we need to close. And for us to close that wound, we need courage, we need strength. And the only strength that we get it from God. So I'm going to request, because I don't know whether it's because of Rutlebo Tlokotata. We want God and the angels in heaven, in this present moment, Bamu Amukhele. Can we sing? Another song, please. Can we sing for Comrade Mangope? Thank you very much, Amandla. Comrade Mangope, at this present moment, he's saying, as I walk through the valley of death, God is watching me. Indeed, this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice as we celebrate in it. I'm standing here with a heart full of sadness because some of us in the ANC Women's League, we were hoping and expecting that Comrade Mangope is going to do more for us because he was one of men or male comrades who supported us on many programs. Comrade Mangope, you'll call him asking for anything that he can help, and he will say, even if I don't have anything, but Comrade Vai, I'll see what to do. Comrade Mangope stood for unity. Comrade Mangope stood for peace, though peace and unity comes in different forms. Some might interpret it in different ways because how he engaged even on different platforms of social media. So it's you who'd understand that, what was he trying to say? But what puzzled me is that on the day that he died, he left a message in many groups. He gave us a sign, but we did not understand what he was trying to say. On the very same day, I had a conversation with him around 11:15. And one message that he left me, he said, Comrade Vai, it's tough, I understand your situation. But don't be afraid to start afresh. Don't care who says what about you. Stand firm, walk tall. Do what you are here for. Serve and leave others. They will sort themselves. And I'm happy that in the last days, I was so close to Comrade Mangope and received some teachings from him. As this region, we've lost a member. And the stats of the membership of the ANC is declining every day. And it's a question and a worry to us to say, how do we then replace these fallen members? Because we have challenges that confront us on daily basis as the ANC and the leagues. Now, Comrade Mangope leave us at a time where we are facing serious crisis in terms of service delivery and preparation to the national conference. But I think with the death of Comrade Mangope, we need to say, though it's tough, though I know to have unity, it's tough. To leave factions, it's tough. But let's try. You know, when the ocean is dirty, it cleanses itself midnight. I think this is the time where even ourselves as individuals, we need to cleanse and renew ourselves with the death of Comrade Mangope. I don't have much to say, but I want to send a verse to the family from the book of Psalms. That says, I lift up my head unto the Lord, Comrade Mips, where my strength will come from. No one will strengthen you, but only the Lord will make you strong and your family. These are the words that I want to leave you with. Before I can sit down, I did not acknowledge the leadership because I know many speakers and the program directors have done, but we've omitted to introduce or acknowledge the members of the PTT that are here from the ANC Women's League, Comrade Mukheti, Comrade Noctula, Comrade Dolly, and I'm not sure whether Comrade Mazoda is here, but I thought I need to do that. Thank you very much. Amandla!
Yes.
Just a quick request. Hati honale borre baba fatlama khotlo mo ditlhareng ko morago ka mo. Ba ne ba kopiwa gore kana gona le mafelo a go ithusa ka mo morago ka kwa. Le tlogeleng ditlhare ga di batle go nosetswa. Ke solofela gore a utlwagetse. I wish to acknowledge quite a number of people here. Kibonebo Comrade Boesi Maneli, who is a member of parliament, who was one of the regional secretaries of the West Rand. I think I've seen Comrade Pisma Budemoli. You've been acknowledged. And Honale, people that we used to have interaction in those years, Muruti Thoriso Phake, he used to be a leader at Azapo, and we used to fight, both physically and politically. But of course, today things have changed and we are now comrades together, including Libo Dumile Stole. I remember we were in prison together in 1986. Reba Bizahorna Gima Zim Zim. And those were very difficult times. But they are here today, and I'm glad that we can be able to look each other in the eye and say, ah, comrade, we were waging a struggle, but of course our lines were different. We didn't have to fight each other. And that's the nature of revolution. You know, there's a scripture, Sekibatlan Jose mentioned a little bit, particularly for the family. It's in the book of 1 Corinthians 10, verse 13. Hamo apostolo Paulo si angwala kereke yako Corinth. It says, no temptation has overtaken you that is not common to man. God is faithful, and he will not let you be tempted beyond your ability. But with the temptation, he will also provide the way of escape that you may be able to endure. This too shall pass. And we know, Hore Harutlo Monahape Denisi, but we have faith. Hore, all what he stood for will be able to continue where he left off. The spear has fallen, but our faith is very clear. Hebrews 11:1, our faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things unseen. Kuzolunga makabani. Our movement will unite, it will rise, it will renew, it will be able to reinvigorate, to restore, and make sure that we can move into the path which was set forth kiba ruti bakhale in our forebears. Amandla! Amandla! The next speaker came from the South African Communist Party, and as he comes, please arameteleka kwiji, Comrade Khaba Mabusela. Okay, discipline, comrades, discipline. Comrades, as it's Lulen. Shower is cut.
Libambi, Libambi, Lingashoni. Sikumbule kaya, eh South Africa. 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 Kulibambe, libambe lengashuni. Kulibambe. Amandla, Program Director. Let me acknowledge the leadership of the South African Communist Party in this district, led by our District Secretary, Comrade Joe Morellani. Acknowledge our Deputy District Secretary, Comrade Willie Musiani. Acknowledge the PEC of the ANC as led by the Provincial Treasurer. Acknowledge deployees in government, in the legislature, in government, as led by Mentombi Mikwe. But most importantly, comrades, acknowledge the members of Umkhonto weSizwe, as led by Comrade Des van Rooyen. Comrades, it's indeed a very difficult time today. Once again, nature has imposed itself on a true patriot, an outstanding freedom fighter, a people's leader, Comrade Dennis Mangope. The South African Communist Party in the Youssef Dadou region district is deeply saddened by the sudden and tragic passing of one of the most outstanding revolutionary leaders, an effective instrument in the hands of the African National Congress. We mourn the passing of a people's leader, a dependable ally of the people's revolution, a foot soldier of the people's movement. Comrade Dennis is a product of the people's struggles. He was drawn into the life of activism from a very young age. He belonged to a heroic, death-defying generation which responded to a clarion call to render the apartheid state ungovernable. Like many other young activists, Comrade Dennis forsake his youth to take up arms for the liberation of this country. Comrade Dennis was a true congressman. He was a unifier. He understood revolutionary discipline, and he never played to the gallery. He also understood that the role of leaders is not only to understand, interpret challenges of society, but to offer solutions. Comrade Dennis belonged to a generation of each one, teach one, a generation of freedom or death, victory sitting. Comrade Dennis also understood that freedom for our people is not just the right to vote, that freedom is meaningless if the majority of the people are still confronted with poverty, unemployment, and inequality. Comrade Dennis was a genuine person. He admitted that the state of the alliance is at its weakest. He also admitted that the squabbles in the ANC are rendering the ANC incapable to lead society. Most importantly, he understood that the onslaught on the working class and the poor are reversing the gains of the National Democratic Revolution. He further challenged us as the left forces to respond to the neoliberal consummate professional, a public servant of note. I think Meme Kwe can attest to that. Because he understood that the struggle is a site for struggle to deepen democracy, to enact progressive legislation to improve the lives of the people. Comrade Dennis loved the ANC. He loved the people of Mohlakeng. He loved the people of West Rand. It is very tragic that he lost his life in a community that he so dearly loved. The affinity that Comrade Dennis had for the people of West Rand is best summed up by the message in a letter that Che Guevara wrote to Fidel Castro when he said, and I quote, "If my final hour finds me under other skies, The last thoughts will be of these people and especially you. I am grateful for your teaching and your example, to which I shall try to be faithful up to the final consequences of my acts." Unquote. Comrade Dennis was humane. He was a loving husband, a father, but he also dispelled this notion that comrades are inward looking and self-absorbed. One thing that I've realized is that Comrade Dennis was an internet and TikTok sensation. All of us can remember the funny videos that he posted there. It showed another side of him. To our sister Mwiponi, his lovely children, and the entire Mangope family, your loss is our loss. Comrade Dennis served the people selflessly. At the conclusion of his life, he could proclaim, like Jose Marte, a Cuban patriot, freedom fighter, and poet, that, and I quote, "I have lived. It was to duty that I pledged my arms, and not once did the sun drop down behind the hills that did not see my struggle and my victory." We dip our red revolutionary banner in salute of this outstanding patriot, a freedom fighter, a leader of our movement. Our heart.
Thank you very much. Forgive me of consoling us. In the same book of 1 Corinthians, chapter 15, verse 55 to 57, I read, "O death, where is your sting? Where is your victory? O death, where is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law. But thank you. Has a thing, I journey on. My time is getting diminished every minute." Oh, Ibambe. Oh, Ibambe. Oh, Ibambe. Isibamza. Zala bafana uzinkumbuza olivatha amandla ukhosadu ngathi akekho namhlanje, but I'll move on with my program. I have a 24. I'm exposing my age, and we used to go and walk to school komatlapaneng Reza Dom A. I don't know how many of you remember Dom A. And what is very interesting with our friendship was that we got detained almost at the same time, precisely because of the revolution. But then in 1984, he was employed as organizer at UDF in the West Rand. He moved the length and breadth of the region, or Western area, Carltonville, Kagiso, you mentioned it. And he did his work quite diligently. Subsequent to the unbanning, he became an organizer at ANC within the national organizing structure. Today, he is coming to talk about Dennis, the Dennis that he knew, the Dennis that he also recruited into the ANC way back in the 80s. Comrade Uthamsanqa James Luphoko. Igwitshi lapha.
Amandla, amandla, viva ANC, viva,
viva,
viva Khosatu, viva,
viva,
viva SACP, viva,
viva,
Viva Women's League, viva. Viva Youth League, viva. Viva Umkhonto weSizwe, viva. Viva Umkhonto weSizwe, viva. Program Director, I don't know whether how to address you, but Program Director nonetheless. Family, yakwa Mangope, friends, comrades, the broader family of the African National Congress, and society at large. I don't even know where to start to talk about this young man. Dennis was like a younger brother to us. And it, actually we had a number of younger brothers. Bomzi, Bo Dennis, Bontutu. There were so many of them, these guys. And what is very interesting is that Nebana lit our house. But Nali Vusi, we were never invited to our house, not once. And I don't know what was so secretive about Tara House that these guys were discussing so much, because we discussed all the politics with them. And talking about Dennis, comrades, the Friday when Dennis got shot, I was called by Vosma Voso to say, hey, I was called. And then I just dropped his phone. Whilst dropping Voice's phone, Ndutu Greg calls me immediately. You know, it's as if he was waiting for Voice's call. And then he says, hey, Bratamza, hey, Utwili. And then I said to Ndutu, Bravus just spoke to me now, and told me about Dennis. And you know, that very same day, that Friday during the day, Dennis was posting pictures in the Western group of MK. You know, he was posing Liberal Speaker of the Legislature with comrades he was working with in the at the legislature. And some comrades were even saying that Warihari is a man one ulikoka Dennis. And he didn't respond at all. But now when I look back, Hore, you know, the sequence of events that took place that fateful Friday, it means Dennis, when he posted those pictures more social media, he was in a way saying, comrades, see me for the last time. Because the many things that comrades were saying about Dennis, that bare onae bona tsela ya ge ka Setswana, because dilo tse nna di etsa some people were Mangope. So yeah, it was very sad to hear about that. Now I remember the days, the years that we've been together with Dennis in the struggle. Dennis Iphela, when I knew him, I don't even know exactly when I started to know Dennis, but he was very, very young, Dennis. Tiny, as Rema Vuso was saying. Very militant, very disciplined. He was an organizer. He was a mobilizer. He was an educationist. He had it all, you name it. You know, if you can read what Che Guevara describes what a cadre is. Father Mangope actually met all those qualities as espoused by Che Guevara in terms of what is a cadre. Because usually we talk about a cadre loosely. We actually interchange words like cadre, comrade of a very Spanish. You know, when I was an organizer, of the United Democratic Front at some stage. I used to travel the length and breadth of the province, as Vos indicated. So most of the time when I went to do my work, I would either be joined by Mzi Khumalo, Sipho Handula at some stage. Sometimes I would be joined by other comrades because they were very keen to know what was happening in these community meetings. Even Dennis, I used to go with him in all these areas as well. Dennis had relatives, Ko Kutsong. I think a family ko teng ke kwa Moeti. He used to go there, and whenever he went to that family, he would call both theirs, the comrades, Ko Kutsong, Bo Nonzima, and a number of them. And whenever Dennis was in that vicinity, Ko Kutsong, the whole community of Kutsong would know that Dennis is here. And he would always bashere mkhabulo and so on. He would always educate comrades about the national democratic struggle, about the freedom charter. And what was very interesting during those years, we used to recite the Freedom Charter. Freedom Charter was like something we were eating on a daily basis, to the extent that all of these comrades would tell you about the Freedom Charter, what it meant. They would recite it as it is, and after reciting it, they will give you the details, what it actually meant. The Freedom Charter that today has brought about the Constitution of the Republic of South Africa. So, Comrade Dennis, yeah, I won't go lololo. I just want to share some funny moments that I shared with Dennis. I just want to share those funny moments. Firstly, I don't know, Mips, if ukila go blella Dennis hore neke at some stage ke le ka re ke mchana. Are ha we anum bratams itswa ka ya mchana ya no ka re groot mane ya rona ka re no wa tseba hore o mchana because muiponi ke mchana waka. And the reason ke re miponi ke mchana is because mme wa miponi, I regarded her as my sister. So le wena o mchana, whether you like it or not, you just laugh. And then there was also this young comrade Bariki, Tiki Boy, may his soul rest in peace, he passed on. Tiki Boy used to like to do poetry a lot. Anarata one poem, yareke Leah Wasekobo. And then he would recite that poem. It was very interesting and very funny, that poem. So on this particular day, I said to Dennis, Dennis, did we hear oring di laitika? Maybe kijo anti motho ona phela. Dennis are na bratams asi me anti. Marikiskobo, you know, and there patkisko. And then I asked Dennis, and I used to ask him these things more many times. Sorry, Dennis, was the why were you related to Tautona? And then he said no. He couldn't respond to that question. To this day, I didn't know if Dennis was related to Tautona or not. But he used to enjoy all the funny things that were said about Tautona. So to the family, Akwa Mulapisi, Akwa Mangope, le di family ka ufela tse di tlamegang, ke rata hore you gave birth to Senatla. Le tlisitse Senatla mo lefatsheng le. Dennis was not an ordinary person. At some stage, are bua ka yene nerere Dennis is ahead of his time, because the knowledge that he had, the future that he envisaged for his age, it was unbelievable. Hence we felt to know Dennis was going far as a politician, but unfortunately his life was cut short when we expected so much from this bright, vibrant and energetic young man who was so tall and so tiny. You know, his peers, Bonebo Bomzi and the rest, he was taller to them. So whenever Hosiniwa congregation, Dennis would always be very conspicuous because Nalimutele, and he was very light in complexion as well. So Mapodisa, whenever they were looking for him, but on Suk, die Dennis, die Lang Yene. And that was how he was always known to be Siainyova, Kiba Kanakutse. So in Negerata Ure, Mudimu Abing Lilo, Nabahae, so Hahola Kahelalu, Nafela. And Rata Lehuli Lebu, Hahuri Dennis, Lemosheri Leruna, Release Chaba, some Western, because as a fellow Chaba, some Mushaki. But Relebuhile Hahulu, Azangela Bachela, Sazangela Balili Fufa, who relegase Mosheri Lerona. But Mudimu Abeng Leluna, Urefile, Ure Adimile, and Mudimu Unkile, Malibongwe Kamalikan Kulunkulu. Amanda! So.
Kandla Haus Nyasabaka, there's a speaker who's going to come here from Umkhonto Wesizwe. Kikopa Horai Katumetsu, Waikitsu, as an introduction. And in the meantime, I just want to remind us, Hore, Njeratumela Nakwenzefela. Utum prophet Uzziah, when you pass through the waters, I will be with you. And when you pass through the rivers, they will not sweep you over you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze, for I am the Lord, your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. And that in itself gives consolation to the family of Hormudumudulanza Liting. The Sklosabati Umi Emi Udulanza Liting Kanakujot. Now, the next person to Lang, very quickly, Comrade Bronk Tinan, if Hating, I think it's chairperson here, MKMVA, if you could quickly come.
Are you here? Amayamazwe ngazi khona baba noma masayini abashiya bazale kai wo sangena babanya amayamazwe ngazi khona. With the same song, Comrade Des, may you come forward, please. Sesethi salan, salan ekasab, o sangena wamanye, amanye amazwe, ungazi khona baba noma sibe thonone ku.
Tena sizolilwela. Fumane sele tozizoni lwela iyo iyo sele tozizoni lwela ovega sele fumane sele tozizoni lwela iyo 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 ayo. Hoyo, hayo ma, anta, all power, all power. Comrades, comrades, comrades.
Sorry, comrades. Please, bopa. Comrades, Sibetweli Klesha, please hold on. No. Bopa, comrades. No. Bopa.
Comrade Dennis, Comrade Mangope, we are singing this song as former combatants of Umkhonto we Sizwe. You died knowing exactly that what we started as an assignment when we were very, very young, when we are called pioneers in the West Rand and in the Western Transvaal, that assignment is incomplete. You died knowing that the crime statistics in our country are still very high. But also you died knowing that all our development indicators, as we speak, under our leadership, as the beloved organization, the ANC, are all pointing south. Ka gore o pela pina ye muhurutsi re batla gore mo go wena know that our struggle continue. We haven't realized even 50% of what we started when we gave up our youth days, when we gave up our academic life, when we gave up our families, when we gave up our beloved one to fight for the liberation of this country. We haven't realized even 50% of those indicators. Now, as you join the ancestors of our revolution, we want you to take this message with you. Tell them that we are aware that this mission is not yet fully accomplished and our struggle continue. Now, Moradisi, you know, Moradisi is one of my political mentors from this region of the West Rand, Comrade Vos Mavos. Rokotse re motshaba ne le motho o tshamekang karate ne re itse gore ei they grot man. Now when he said to me I must stop my forces, hey, I couldn't defy him because what came first to my mind ke karate ya gagwe gore ei o tlogang karata a nkopakopantsha le di-podium. So I will try my level best not to disappoint you, my leader, or else I'll be distorting your legacy. Ntetleng sechaba ka kakaretso gore ke fitise madume go tswa go mokgatlo wa rona Umkhonto we Sizwe Military Veteran Association. Mariano ka gore protocol ne sentse e observilwe. Allow me not to repeat the protocol that has been observed. I'm not doing this deliberately not to acknowledge you, no. I'm just trying to comply with this difficult instruction that has been issued by the leadership here. Marintetleng ke isa tlhompo go lelapa, lelapa la Mangope, lelapa la Molapisi, lelapa la Moerane, lesika lotlhe la kwa Mangope. Madume go tswa go rona mokgatlho o rwetse maikarabelo a go tlhokomela ba e neng e le masole a Umkhonto we Sizwe. But also allow me to pay my respect to the unit ya Comrade Mangope. I think one of the speakers said something about his bringing into the underground world of the ANC. I want to salute my late commander, Comrade Bruce. May his soul rest in Mangope. Comrades, I think we should be clear when we speak about the characteristics of our revolution. Because currently we are being bombarded by misinformation about what happened in the past, more especially about Umkhonto we Sizwe. Comrade, our revolution had the characteristics of the Vietnamese revolution. Our revolution was not only the revolution in the camps, it was also the revolution within the masses of our people. We trained inside South Africa to make sure that ours, it was the people, army championing the people's war against the evil system of apartheid. So Comrade Dennis was one of the beneficiaries of those programs. I'm here standing on behalf of the NEC of MKMVA to attest to the fact that yes, Comrade Dennis was a verified member of MKMVA. That's why we are here, to pay our last respect to one of our own. Now, my salute also is going to the platoon, our drill platoon, under the leadership of Comrade Kerela Mafengu. He's our national drill platoon commander who has assembled this team here to come and bid farewell to one of our own. Comrade, there's a lot that I can say about Comrade Dennis, because besides just carrying the story, I can talk to Sinyata Nako, Moradisi, I know you very well, Comrade Vuso, on discipline. Comrade Dennis came to Khutsong. I'm from Khutsong. Khutsong is a product of mining activities. We are more of a tribal cosmopolitan constituency. Ribua di puo tse di fapane. That's why usually when I joke, I'll say to people, because people always ask Marwa, now Fanroa, no, ribua di puo tse tse tse. Hoetsa halanko, ke re no, I'm a product of a township called Khutsong. Go Khutsong ribua sfana ka lo. And both Fana Kalor recover all these languages, even languages of our neighboring countries, Radibua Gokuto. So Comrade Dennis Wetela Lila Palakwamweti. So our Comrade Dennis Atakola Pelakwamweti, Uhoro Hala Mohon, Namatohongaka, because the family Akwamweti, the family Lenkore, I do Likakala Lenwe. But now I had to introduce Comrade Dennis to this constituency, which is cosmopolitan. And then what is complicating matters? I hope you are not jumping my time.
You know,
sorry, my voice of command didn't what is called commensurate with this gadget. So, closing this lighter note or off-ramping remark, Comrade Dennis, when I'm introducing him to this other comrades, Kwa Khutsong, kiba tswana, matlo, kwa tlaka, you know? So, but, hey, when I got to kiseta, dimpimpita, kwa puputa tswana. Well, I know why they were saying that, because they know very well, Kore, in the 70s when I came to Khutsong, I'm a product of Northwest, I'm from Fenestop. So to them, it was like, hey, kinga to rufutala ma comrade, kwa puputa tswana, wile ki uwe, seki mangopi. He might also be related with this Mangope puppet. Hey, I had to explain my story, you know. But finally, Comrade Dennis, comrades, end up being accepted as one of the tried and tested young lions of our time. And we are very proud that Comrade Dennis didn't disappoint our effort to introduce him to the pioneers, Tsako Khutso, only the pioneers, Tsako Ikageng, because then we're operating as Western Transvaal. But as I've said, there's much to be said about Comrade Dennis, but unfortunately, time is not on our side. I want to say to the family, Comrade Dennis, as I've indicated earlier, qualified and passed the verification process that is currently taking place in the whole country, championed by the Office of the Deputy President, Comrade David Mabuza. So that simply suggests that the benefits that are there for military veterans and their dependents, the family qualify for those benefits. We have instructed our province and our region that they must outreach to the family. We know that the benefits are not that major, but we are in a serious and progressive course of ensuring that military veterans and their dependents are properly honored by this government of us, the government that is under the leadership of the ANC. So they will come to you, and of course they will outline all those benefits to yourselves, and please cooperate so as the processes are able to move smoothly. Comrade Dennis, your spirit lives, your spirit leads. Amanda!
Amanda! Amanda!
Amanda.
Comrades, resiwa ke nako. We'll move very fast now. The next part of the program is a special message from the first chairperson of region of West Rand. Comrade Tsitsiba. It's a message from Comrade Nomvula, who served together with us in the region. When I was in the secretariat, she was the chairperson then.
Kilebuge lelapa la kwa Comrade Mangope. Kilebuge le baetapele ba botlhe ba mokgatlho o mogolo wa African National Congress le mekgatlho ye yotlhe. Kilebuge le ba botlhe ditsala le di communities tse di tlileng go tlo celebrate bophelo ba ntate Mangope. Ke morongwa ha ke eme fana. Ntate Des van Rooyen, mantswe a monate ao, nkare a ka fitlha ko di-branching tse tsotlhe tsa ANC, ba bantsi ba ba nyoretsweng ngwaneso, ke a leboga kgale ke sa go bona. To the family, comrades and friends of Comrade Dennis Refentse Mangope, allow me to convey once more my heartfelt condolences on the passing of a valuable person in both family, the movement, and the community. It was indeed shocking and surprising to hear that Comrade Dennis was shot at and killed on that fateful Friday night as I left an interview in one of the TV studios in Joburg. At first, I thought it was a joke or a prank or a dream. Finding Comrade Dennis's body lying in one of the streets in Mohlakeng made me so emotional and scared. Finding Comrade Dennis's wife, children, comrades, and community members hopelessly in tears and in shock, watching on his body made me to shed a tear, but quickly realized that as the tears flow, we have to take a proactive act of assisting in supporting Comrade Muiponi and the kids as they were going through those emotions of pain and shock. Traveling back home, I had so many questions. Why kill a freedom fighter? Why kill a people's soldier? Why kill a peace-loving person? Why kill a community activist? Why kill Comrade Dennis? Who killed Comrade Dennis? I remember the people heard gunshots. It was during load shedding, and only after the gunshots where quiet old people come out to find out lying dead in the streets of Mohlakeng.
Comrades, stay disciplined, lap. Maqabane, stay disciplined.
Thank you.
Thank you, Program Director. It can only be through collaboration of the community and the law enforcement to find the killers. We therefore, in our individual capacity and in collectives, work together to reclaim and liberate our streets and find the killers, as well as eliminating these kind of deadly actions in our communities. Program Director, I'm just going to skip on to the last few verses because it's a long message. As said by one of the American philosophers, political activist, and social critic, Comrade West, you can lead the people if you don't love, you can't lead the people if you don't love the people, you can, oh, if you don't, if you don't love the people, you cannot save the people if you don't serve the people. Comrade Dennis loved the people of Mohlakeng and the whole of South Africa. Comrade Dennis served the people of Mohlakeng and the whole of South Africa. It is therefore befitting to say Comrade Dennis was a leader and the people of Mohlakeng and South Africa, of the people of Mohlakeng and South Africa, because he loved them and because he served them. In his horror, let us unite, renew the ANC by loving the people and saving the people so that we, the ANC, remains a leader in society. To the Mangope family, Khumotsegang ke gona e santse e le modimo. Indeed, we will be poorer without a Dennis Mangope amongst us, but his spirit will live forever. Thank you, Rialeboga, Nomvula Mukonyane.
Amandla, bagaetsho nako e re sile, and we really apologize for the disrespect e ba e dirileng to the family, because sa ba se dirang it's against the family. So we hope that ba tla kgona go itshwara when we proceed. I'm going to move very quickly, and please won't be able to have any songs. I'll go directly and request our Honorable Mayor Gladys Khoza to come to the front.
Thank you very much, Program Director. As you have already said, I'm not going to waste time, but let me take this opportunity to thank you as a Program Director, also to talk to the family. Verse 4. Yona ke ifundeka kanje. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. You rod and your family, they comfort me, so feel comforted. Mangize ngapha ke, national leadership and provincial leadership, ndisithobile kakhulu. Amandla, amandla, amandla. Abafundisi ngokushiyashiyana, njengoba niyazi ukuthi mina ndingumamfundisi, mandinibulise ngegama lomsindisi wami uJesu Kriste. And this ukuluma kakhulu today because you know mase ukuluma abantu sebakhulumile already bathathe konke. All what I want to say is that if siyamazi uDennis ukuthi beyanjani, let's behave like uDennis beyangakhona. I want also to say ukuthi mina njengomajoro beyandibiza umajoro bese ndizibuza ukuthi uDennis usasengu-ward councillor na, or uDennis uyini, because most of the time we are representing uMhlakeng kuphela, we are representing the whole West Rand. We are so fauna ati majoro, kuno muntu oshonile lapayana, aguna kudla. Majoro, kuna ama potholes lapayana. Make sure ukuthi alishoni ama potholes angavalwanga. UDennis, we are in a passion in service delivery. Ngizengambuza one day ngithi, hey Dennis, ufuna ukuvula undertaker na? Ngoba esikhathini esiningi lapho ushone khona Dennis ulapho, and we will make sure ukuthi i-program and everything ihamba kahle.
Everything engeko uyenza show kuti iba kona. So I'm not going to say long, but I just want to give you the message from the Rand West City Local Municipality. His smile will be presented in the happy memories that will be shared. Also, the legacy should be kept alive by all of us. And by so saying, I want to put it to this house that it will be benefiting for us to do so by naming Mutlakeng Recreation Center after him. The Rifense Mangope Recreation Center. Everything without consultation with the family. Dennis leaves behind, amongst others, two of his young girls, and they will advise me what services will be suitable for the center as they have taken after their father as youth development champions. We are hurting comrades and friends. Lisola Denisi, Lisola Denisi, Lirishapile Kahari. Mara all and all kibatlori comrades, maslalenge neva, family, shalani emthandazweni. Unkulunkulu will never leave you as you are. I thank you so much.
Very quickly, the next speaker, Secretary was introducing, belong to that cohort, that group of the first women in Gauteng to be mayors. Nohona lebo busisiwe Modisakeng, bo Ntombi Mavuso, bo Ntombi Mekgwe, then who were the first cohort. Now she's the speaker of the legislature. Come on, Ntombi.
Thank you very much, Program Director. Ricky Dubedisebali Lapa. I'm a former member of Umkhonto weSizwe. At a young age, I was taught to stick to time. If you don't come on time at the venue where we are told to do, we just left. Because we don't know whether we are interacting with the enemy or what. But also the position that has been allocated to me by the ANC, being the Speaker of the Gauteng Provincial Legislature, I keep to time. Now that the time is gone, I'm going to hand over my speech to the family, because the family, that is the one that matters. Tina sonke sihlulekile ukugcina isikhathi. And you must know, Comrade Mzi, if I were to die today, my children know that whenever people are going to come and speak and actually waste time, they must take my coffin to the grave. I'm not going to tolerate people that are not going to stick to time. But as I am representing the Gauteng Provincial Legislature, I want to just play a clip that Comrade Rifense posted in our office WhatsApp group on that morning of the 18th of May. Little did you know that before we sleep on that very same day, Rifense will be no more. Can we play that clip? We never knew that he was saying goodbye to us. If we had the power, we're going to say, please God, don't take refense. Oni bare re bayeti lifatseng lena. Re bayeti lifatseng lena. Are mulukuleng atsamaye. He might have seen his way, but runabatu we never understood so well. Fare thee well, Refense. Fare thee well, Dennis. Fare thee well, Mr. Mangope. Our office will never be the same again without you. Ausmuiponi, you said being that will work there, but we'll never find a person that will understand all the good things that Refense was doing for the people of Gauteng. Thank you very well. Kelebo.
Thank you very much. The next speaker, treasurer of the ANC in the province, Comrade Murakani Musubi.
Viva ANC, viva! Viva! Viva African National Congress, viva! Long live the undying spirit of Comrade Dennis Mangope. Long live. Comrade Vusi, Program Director, ne ke kopa o mphetetla ya gore ke kope the former REC leaders tsa West Rand le tlo join the PEC, please, to pay respects and ke tla tlhalosa gore why ke ira bjalo, Program Director. Le ga ile ka setle bo botlhe but ne ba ba leng teng ne ke kopa gore letle le tlo ira God of Honor. Comrades, the acknowledgements have already been done to the leadership, so I'm going to keep it very short. I'm going to acknowledge the NEC leaders, ba ba nang le rona bo botlhe le ba MKMVA, the PTT of the Youth League, the PTT of the Women's League, the RTT of the Women's League, the PEC of the African National Congress in the province. Comrades, arufaneng ditsebe tle re tlhompeng le lapa la Comrade Dennis Mangope. Ralukopa comrades. Re tlo feletsa Comrade Dennis Mangope a go nne le discipline eo. Comrades, I also want to acknowledge all of the comrades that are deployed by the African National Congress in government in all the spheres. So in that already been acknowledged. Gape ke se tlotlo le tumediso go se ruti sa rona se se leng teng ka jeno. Ke se gape sure, we are gathered here today to pay our last respects and bid farewell to one of the finest. How did the horrific tragedy in Motlhakeng last Friday night robbed us of this brilliant son of the West Rand region. Comrades, Comrade Dennis, the last time I spoke to him, he actually called. Comrade Mayor and Comrade Speaker, you're correct. Comrade Dennis was always concerned about making everybody else's life comfortable. The very question that you asked him deployed, and I counted all of them, 90%.
They're clear that Lebana le through tsona le khotatseng ka tsona. Tsidisegang modimo wa lerata ke a leboga
are emeleng ka dina
Randfontein in Gauteng on the 27th May 1972, given birth to by Dimakatso Sara and Tusamang Mangope. Tumisang Mangope. He studied his primary schooling in Motlhakeng Township, Tswelelo Primary School, and completed his secondary education at Pahama High School. Refenze was an influential member of the local community, served as an aspiring example for many young people in Randfontein and West Rand region. He was frank, tried, a true friend of the people of the West Rand. He made a contribution to the National Democratic Revolution and the freedom of the working class. People's beloved soul, rest in peace. The people of West Rand, indeed.
And re tlo kopa gore go na le a white quest ke a muruti
betse ke tsabetse ria le khaila kwa mang ke tlo hlaisa muruti ya tla re nea lentswe SFBO, which is a structure within our district. Baji Jesu yenabo shataya ke wena fela empabatu abatsebe e ka gona ofihle uri uri yalo morena re ha re tswa mona le rona re tseresa tshwane ropela sefela se secha le nna khalifu la o roba la ntate Dennis ya ba ke bona pholoso.
Friend, over to you.
La la hunna shwe la busi hoki tsama bane bantu bantu sa ba tsama wena murena we Murena to Ale Bae Jesu ke a le dumedisa Le o dafita ha bolela ka lona Thokonya ha ya 311 di filentsasione ore ke na le modisa ke tla be ke hlane wa lebitso ke motho modimo o ide ke politshitse segwanyana saka yo le ka yelellwa gore ke ngwana mo sotho segwa setlonhlola ke ka ho ke tlo bua puo ena ya magena se sotho le le hodimo nse a buiwa ke ka ho ha o thola le motho wa mozolo ha re bua puo ya rona e ka mona o saya se sothong because ke language ya le hodimo pe ba ha mo lapisi pele re ya coviding ho ne ho ina le advert ene ke rata haholo nke ne wa nke nna ba ruti haholo ha ke dutse le mpentsetsaka yona ha e hlaha televisioning inere Johnny and Peach. Onion lemon taste like Johnny. Liskela sutiswa. Lengolo la runa le ba le hakatse la ke. Qetellong bana be suti ya moreneng le matlenga ha ya sa sitweng ke letho. Amen. Ke qetile. Hona le dintho mo dikalanteng. Hona le mo Modi fellante. Jale, Paulo se, o thola batho, ba
maramara ka bohloko bo leng dipelong tsa bona. Ke a tseba motho e mong le e mong o a tseba gore go kgaogana ga go monate, empa Paulos o ne a tseba gore qetellong qetello yona e tla fitlha. Qetello ga e monate, qetello ga e batlagale, qetello e etsa dipelo di ferekane, qetello e etsa le batho ba lebalane. Empa Paulos o re setšhabeng sa Efese, qetellong bana beso tie matleng a gae a sa setweng ke letho. Nna ga o ka itshetlega ka nna ke tlola ko robala ka position e one bosio, jwale imagine o itshetlegile ka nna o tloa. Matlanyana a ka ke a nakonyana, ga se maatla ao batho ba ka tshepang, a teng maatla ba bang ba rona re tshepile batswadi ba rona, ba bang ba rona re tshepile position tsa rona, ba bang ba rona re itshepile. Ga ona maatla o teng ya nang le maatla, motshirisi wa nnete ke Jesu. Thoko e re ga botlhoko bo thuba bo go kena, sheba Jesu. Sefapanong sa golgota ke diba sa matshidiso, jwale ba mangope se teng sediba sa matshidiso e leng Jesu. Ga ke tsebe ke utlwala motshidisi wa nnete ke Jesu. One day we are all going to be recalled. Batho ba kileng ba bana le dikoloi tse ileng tsa ba sukusukudisa, go na le nako eo utlwa gothe company is recalling those cars. Le le godimong go jalo, nako ya gago ga e fitlha, you are going to be recalled. Hobane mona ha se ha hao mona, re lefatsheng re tlotloa. Now the problem is one, ha o le lefatsheng o etsa eng? Ntho e nngwe le engwe e re e etsang, o tsebe gore go na le buka e re e neilweng re ya ngola. Ha o ntse o ba destroyer o a ngola. Ha o thwa o bine o thole o ntse o ngola. Ha o tsamaya o a ngola. Hobane mona re assignmenteng. Assignmente ha o etsa o le sekolong e na le due date mo e tlameileng e tsamaye e lo makwa. Jwale le bophelo ba rona bojwalo re tlotloga, jwale assignmente ya gao o kotseng. Mamangope Dennis a ngwala ya hae assignment a e pasa, ke ka go gotletseng tjena. Jwale tia matleng a gae a sa setweng ke leto, le apare dihlomo tsa moya. Mamangope ga o le thata, noko ga o le thata, ria ga o le thata. Nna ga ke holetse mokhukhung mona, ga re be San Paula re ne re ya fatshe ka lengole, gobaneng Paula ga o futswele o eme ka maoto. Mpaula ga o butswela o ya fatshe ka lengwele le mollo wa Modimo, ga o futswela ga o ratele Modimo o eme ka maoto, o ya fatshe ka lengwele o butswele mollo. Modimo ke mollo baratuwa, jwale kaofela ga re qeta o ba kgetha re ba rapelle. Hai, leadership le mo mathateng, ga ba qeto le kgetha ba le roaka, mara ga ba le roaka Modimo tlo le rwala. Jwale ke tla go ye a entseng ketso ye. Ke na le molaetsa wa Sesotho mo o reng gantlentle motho o batla eng.
hantle motho o batla o gaina weighti o jai o lose weighti o jewa ke hantle motho o batla wa sebetsa o tsama ka di taxi o re wa sebetsa ha ona koloi o roka koloi o ro reka koloi ya sadula habo hantle ntle motho o batlae o ba letawa o bua ka wena o kena kereke o rona hana sa le betere hantle ntle motho o batlae. Dennis was a community leader. Yana sa kgethe malapa. Motho o batla yi. Why ha no batla o ratle ha hao o no sa mo invite? I'm sure ne ke ba hana. O batla yi. Ha ba o temo o ikentse mo ngatolla le rona. O bona ska fella tseleng. Ho bohloko ntunga yazi ku bhlungu ukuzokhuluma ngomuntu bona ye some few hours before shona kala bohlano ye di 18 ke dutse le yena 1.5 hours ha qeta hore man wa ba ta re kene ka koleng ke re Dennis nna hona le mo ke yang ke kopa ho tsamaya. If I only knew hore those were his last hours le fatsinle mohlomo nke be ke dutse le yena but mudimo ke yena ya tsebang bana beso Isaiah o tla ka hora movie o re le manyelo ya le hodimo ke hanne ho ajwetsa le Jesu ha tsebe hore le kotsa maneng because Jesu ke motho mudimo ay aba he bana beso ri entse setshwano somdi mudimo ayetsa nthotsohle ha ke tao yetsa nthotsohle a kenye board meeting ha o to yetswa nna le wena rona ha re atla fela o re motho a ba teng problem ya ba hwane motho ya ba setshwantsho abuela bitsa hape shareholders meeting ha ba kena o re ho bona motho re mopile mare bothata ke stopo jwale modimo re ha re budulle
no ha ba bui yetsang batho ba hore modimo man ba ka nna ba openta marumudi ba ka nna ba o rwaka marumudimo hane modimo a sa dumela ho kenya moya wa haye ho yena kapa ho wena nkobo sa phele but the problem ke hore o phela ka baka la hore modimo nka decision ya hore ke kenya nna ho yena ke ka hore re moya o kgutlela ho monga ona jwale le nama e tlo kgutlela mobung mo e tswang teng
a se ba fitlile kolo ya ka ke ratang ha holo ha ke khutla ka tsatile leng ya shwa number plate ya mips 02 bula tsabetsa moya ke ya qeta ha qeta ho shwa ke isa ho khona makheneke ba re ha e khona kolo yena ha re tsebe motho re hona nkan kolo yena o ise ha bo yona ha ke fihla ha bo yona ba ya sheba systeming ba thola hore yona ke ya bona mari hantle ntle ha se ya bona ba senda email Germany ka VIN number ya kolo ye ha ba qeta ho sheba batho ba Germany ba re kolo yena ke ya runa ha e khutle le hodimo le lona la bona Dennis a le bohlokong ba o tetetswa ke motho ka dikulo
modimo a re motho wa ke wa runa ha gutle jwale Dennis we ile haye matswante
ke a leboga baratu e ka re ha re tswa mo re ka tshwarana ke bone mafu a mangata where leaders promise unity and it doesn't happen ho sebetsa ka motho ke bothata maru hulukile baratuwa tia matlenga haye asasi tinkeletho le apare di hlomo tsa moya ke mulele di
Sitzen Katatza Zale Girole Zosle
ke rata ho leboha moruti mantswe hao a monate hakana this is how we are going to proceed from now on the pall bearers are already here the family has just requested that we read the messages however we will just read where it's wa kae o bale fela where it's from the messages will be carried back to home le ngutle bana ba le tabala from and then me like ayo yotlhe etla tsamaya e ye go ntlumba ta ipalla go ntlung ne so shoot
from Thabethe Thabethani family his family from Riamogetswe and Refilwe
from Timisang and Lebogang
from GPL team
from Diale
from Mama
let us all stand and this is the procession this is how we're going to leave the clergy will move before the coffin and then the MK I believe will follow us we duly ask that the family follow the casket as we remain standing and the most important announcement is that when we come out from the cemetery which is Green Hills we all come here food and everything will be served here oskaya kolela ping we all akore all akore all ibile le family yatla akore all all of us are going to come back here and we will be served here let us pray and now Jehovah as we are about to leave Father we thank you move with us we pray we depend on you as we go to lay our father our friend our colleague Jehovah retse pile wena
Thank you, Lord, for such a life. And we give you the glory in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now you can put the roof Moto ya tetwin ke mosadi matati ya ge abadilwe mo lefatseng la leneilweng ke Jehova nete ke gore Jehova o na reneile Jehova o boetse hape o latile diphile kunyenani umzamo omkhulu ndufezile motho ya tsetsweng ke mosadi matsatsi a ge lefatsheng la le neilweng ke Jehova a badilwe gobane nna ke a itse gore morekolodi wa ka o ya tshela ebile ke tla mmona ke senameng gobu Yehova ebenikile uYehova uphinde kwakhona ubuyile uthabathile makudunyiswe igama lakhe asizanga nanto kulo mhlaba kananjalo sizawuphindela kubawo singenanto uYehova ukukhanya kwam uYehova uyintsindiso yam singabheka phi na Thixo uma singasuka kuwe ngoba amazwi okuphila afumaneka kuwe